wartime memories were revived in Sydney as 1,300 men marched through the city to embark for Vietnam. They are part of the task force Australia is contributing to the anti-communist army there. Australian Premier Harold Holt left by air to visit his countrymen already fighting in Vietnam. The troop ship Sydney was ready to sail. This was the emotional time of parting. The last the men would see of their families and sweethearts for some months. In the front of everyone's mind was the thought that perhaps not all these men would come back. Australians are very much aware that if the communists won the Vietnam War, the Red threat would be perilously close. Hence, whatever the cost may be, they willingly contribute their sons and their wealth.